where there is a glazed beverage with a grave emphasis on the strange letter bridge and the games we assist when we exchange leadership with the change in the meter, bitch. Y'all can eat some zebra shit with a fork and knife and tartar sauce. It's the corporate flight of Haagen-Dazs, the four-horse light on the cotton cloth.
For people who bring flat screens to book burnings and put earnings in the soil pampers of oil canvas painters.
Painting pictures of people with pictures of evil watered down with a gospel crown. I don't think we're in Kansas anymore.
I don't think we're in Timbuktu. Gonna live top tier production, big butt liposuction at the annual Bible luncheon.
I pull stunts in with an eyeball crunch grin. Why not wear a waterproof necktie to the function? Do what you gotta do. Go to Lake Havasu to cook some rabbit stew and have an old lady gab at you.
Sick of the weather.
The weather will talk your head off. The parking attendant will park your attention span against the demented plan of a white ninja in Japan or a Red Cross for medical coverage. Our legible smudges are well received like health conscious women dressing their husbands drinking vegetable slushes. I disassemble my musket. Over instrumental, a milli vanilla, the caterpillars are willing to kill me. The castle builders are bidding the bill of the women and children are living in limited numbers. We're primitive plumbers and innocent mother is giving the pilgrim some slapper. Pain in your lower back. You cannot get on this plane without a boarding pass. You should drink a quart of gas. It's interesting how you do the warheads laugh. A Hercules forehead is smashed on a wall of weather. That's why we wear these koala sweaters like they were tailored to save a whaler. But major failure ain't a Vegas trailer. Paid your dealer, paid the waiter for our plate of taters. Irritate your neighbors by real estate in acres near a lake where ravers get earaches from lasers. Beard or naked vaders get near the sacred savior to hear the take that play a cold front. We're too old to smoke blunts, so we promote funk that make adults hump. We catapult jump.